I just cannot believe this world. Trump is ruining our country to the point where this world is not going to be worth living in at all. You know, I'm at the brink of losing my home, trying to find a place, and I'm told no, because I smoke cigarettes and I have a cat. I spent over a year homeless, and I can't do that again. Living with a bunch of drunken, strung out, moronic people. I don't drink. I don't use drugs. I don't socialize with that kind of mess. So why would I want to go back and live that happy life? I don't think so. It's not what I want to live, you know. And it's like my health is starting to fail. All I want to do is find a house, find a place to live. That's all I wanted to do. But I keep being told no, and I find roommate situations, and I have been trying to take care of, you know, an eviction, which I don't see. I don't have the money and won't have the time to get the rest of the money together to pay it off. You know, because I do, I want to pay it off and just live, if that's such a bad thing. But then I look at what the hell's going on with our country. You know, another Supreme Court justice. Why not the rest of them go ahead and retire, and he can fill it with all the nut cases he wants to? Then this country can turn into the ultimate Christian, and we can have little Christian jihads all over the place. I just don't see any hope in this country at all. None at all, actually. You know, it just doesn't make sense.